The date is.
We have all here. Wait, did you see that intro? Oh, yeah.
Beautiful.
Unbelievable.
My producer, Anthony
getting it
what
done.
What an intro.
For the big debut on the YouTube.
Here we are. It's Ever
this is
Live
it.
On YouTube.
A huge
Welcome.
Day. A huge day for your boys. I'm Matt Martell. This is Chase Parker. We are the Ever Rise. Behind the camera, you got the producer of the show, Anthony. To his right, we got intern Austin.
What
he does, nobody knows.
What does
and
he
right
do?
Here, we got Steve Carino.
Carino's Squared Circle.
Cafe coffee. Delicious coffee.
Of Ever Rise Live. And
welcome.
Double mugs.
Welcome to the YouTube.
Welcome.
If you're new to the show, this is it.
And, you know, for our watchers and our viewers
yeah.
and our listeners,
yeah.
we call them friends of the show.
Friends of the show.
So if you're watching this, you can now call yourself a friend of the show.
And if you're a friend of the show,
well, nice.
You should be a friend of the mug.
Oh, you should definitely be a friend of the mug.
You should be a friend of the t-shirt.
WWEshop.com.
WWEshop.com.
All of those.
I'll tell you right now, we'd love it.
We would love it.
You tweet it out, we tweet it back. It's a great little
relationship
we have with the audience. You know, I was going to say, you know, this is a big debut here on
yep.
YouTube, episode 23.
Yep.
We got it done.
Got it done.
Making money.
Anthony got it done, which is shocking.
Well, he did. He got that part of it done. I thought we were going to have a new set.
So did I.
I kind of thought
so did I.
We'd have a new set. It's all right, Anthony.
I'm not a carpenter.
Nobody said he was.
I mean,
but you think you could make a phone call?
You could delegate.
You don't have fingers to make
delegate.
A phone call?
I do.
You know?
I do.
You have a phone.
Well, that's
everyone has
that's
a phone.
That's all we're saying.
Okay.
That's all we're saying.
But,
but it's fine.
It's
yeah,
going to grow.
Fine.
The show is going to grow.
It's going to grow.
It's going to grow.
And we don't know exactly what this is. You know, now we have no time limit here on the YouTube. No time limit.
So we could just go forever.
Forever?
We don't have
I don't think we're going to go forever.
I mean,
but maybe
but
we
could.
You know
but
what's great? We would have had to cut all this banter out
yeah.
to fit in the 10-minute time limit
time restraints.
On Twitter.
Time restraints.
Twitter. No time limit now. How do you like that, Twitter? No
you know,
problem.
Usually for the previous friends of the show, for the old friends of the
yeah.
show, the ones
yeah.
who've been there since day one, you'll know that Ever Rise Live is usually a Saturday morning
oh, we getting into
breakfast
it.
Program.
We're going to get into
right?
it.
Yeah, we're going to get into
Truth
it.
Be told.
Yeah.
We're the dirty laundry.
Here's something that's going to be
dirty
fun for
laundry,
the new friends
Anthony.
Of the show.
Dirty laundry.
Ever Rise is always honest with the audience.
Always
so,
honest.
So here's a little bit of honesty
because we respect you, especially if you bought the mug.
Right now.
Right now. What?
It is Wednesday morning.
It is Wednesday morning. Ever Rise, not so live.
Not so live.
This week.
Because
and,
we are right now. We're in the middle of negotiations.
We're in the middle of negotiations.
Hey, here's the thing.
Yeah, don't
we
do
have no idea
we don't
when
know
the
when
show
this
is going to air.
Wednesday mornings right now. We're at the CWC. People walking
yep.
in and out.
All
it's chaos.
It could
it's
be,
chaos.
It could still be Saturday morning.
And Anthony, please keep us posted on these negotiations
actually,
as they move forward.
I see that your light on your phone.
You got a little,
right now,
what are we getting? We hear it? What's
nothing.
The word?
That's not it. That's not it. Okay.
What's
nothing.
The word? So here's the thing, guys. They want this show to be Thursday morning.
Yep.
We're pushing for Saturday mornings. Compromise Sunday morning. We don't know what's going to happen. We don't know. We don't know what's going to happen.
Live negotiations. We're going to give you updates as they come in.
We're going to keep you posted.
But
take a sip right here. The Steve Carino Cafe
coffee. Take
yeah,
a good
but if it's nighttime, I'll tell you right now, I'm not doing coffee.
Really?
I can't sleep. If I have a coffee after 4 p.m., forget about it. Not sleeping.
I know some people out there are probably going to go, well, why don't you switch to decaf?
Decaf?
Decaf.
What am I, a loser?
What's the point? What is the point of a decaf coffee?
Who's drinking decaf?
It's nonsense.
Just have a tea at that point.
Have a nice tea.
Have a
tea.
Yeah, delicious.
A good mint tea.
Tea, I'll tell you right now, nothing to sneeze at.
No, I like a good little tea.
Love a tea.
Yeah, ever since, for being Canadian,
yeah.
you know,
yeah.
ever since we moved to America.
Yeah. What are we getting?
I haven't been able to find a good cup of tea.
A good cup of tea?
Yeah.
What's your favorite tea? Earl
so,
Grey. I like an Earl Grey.
I like an Orange Pico, and that's
ooh,
what
Orange
you can't
Pico,
find
very
here,
good.
Right? So
very
when
good.
You go to the Tim Hortons, just get a regular tea, and that's who you get.
It's delicious.
So I had to circumvent this problem.
Yes, circumvent.
Word of the week.
Word of the week.
Circumvent.
I that's how you pronounce it. That's okay. That's
word
what we do
of the
here.
Week.
We plow right through.
I had my mom send me a bunch of tea from back home.
Wow.
Oh, yeah. I got a whole
wow.
stack.
Hey.
Got a whole stack.
Hey, wow.
A tea for days.
That's great.
Tea for
just
days.
Just for days. Just for days. That's great.
Speaking
yeah,
of back home.
So this
home,
is YouTube, huh?
Speaking of back home,
what's going on?
We're from Montreal.
Yeah, we are. Yeah.
I see you got a new hat.
Yeah, new hat.
Yeah,
hey,
we put away the Chiefs Super Bowl championship.
Yeah. So it's been about 2 years now I've been wearing the Chiefs Super Bowl hat.
Yeah.
2019 season, Super Bowl champion.
Got a lot of spray
the
tan
Kansas,
on it.
The Kansas City Chiefs. Yeah, and I'll tell you right now, you know, I always said the day that I got that hat that the second the next Super Bowl is won, I won't wear the hat anymore. Because there's nothing sadder than somebody wearing a championship hat from 2-3 years
yeah,
ago.
Yeah, you're telling me.
But I didn't apply my own rule. You know, yeah, right. I was plowing right through. Now I got the new hat, the Montreal Expos.
Right.
You know, rest in peace.
So we've gone from a championship that's 2 years old to a team that doesn't exist anymore.
Yeah, that's right. But I'm always thinking of my city, you know?
That's fair.
I was thinking
it's a great
of the
hat.
94 Expos.
I do miss
Larry
Expos
Walker, Marquise
so
Grissom,
much.
Mike Lansing,
Andres Galarraga,
Pedro Martinez.
First base, the big cat. Know? Would strike out all the time. Wasn't a big hitter at the time.
Hey, look, what are you going to do?
Delino DeShields.
Delino DeShields. Rondell White.
Pedro Martinez.
Rondell White.
Do the hat so he had the
here's one. You know who's my favorite? The closer. John Wetland.
Ooh, John.
John Wetland.
What a good
1994.
Name. Remember when they'd have hot dog day at the Olympic Stadium?
Oh, yeah. Dollar hot dogs.
Oh!
Wow.
You'd go
that was
in.
Great. The big
I
O.
I miss it. I
the
do
big
miss
uh-oh.
It.
What or a, the big uh-oh.
What a terrible
right?
building.
Right? Just billions of dollars this thing has cost the city of Montreal.
Looks beautiful.
Yeah, it's very nice. You got the tower.
Of garbage.
It's a piece of trash.
Okay. They
know?
Had a nice
did
retractable
you know,
roof.
Yeah, one winter, there was too much snow on the roof and it caved in.
Caved in.
Wow.
It was a nice design. They have this tower.
Anthony,
and like this,
when you're building the new set, don't call those people.
You have some
so
cords and it would.
Shouldn't put a dome on top of
that's
it.
Right. Okay. That's right. No retractable roof.
For people
for
who
the
don't
set
know, let's throw a picture up of the Olympic Stadium
right there.
As you'll see, it was almost like an umbrella that would pull up.
Yeah.
Terrible.
Didn't
terrible.
Work out so well.
Awful idea.
Montreal Expos.
We
near and dear to our heart. We do.
Maybe they'll come
rest
back.
In peace.
You a Washington Nationals fan
that's
by proxy?
No, I am not.
Yeah, no.
No, not at
no.
all.
Not
World
all.
Series champions a couple years ago.
They were.
The Washington Nationals.
Meh.
Double mug right here, guys. Two mugs.
What?
Stone Cold.
Get a little
what?
Taste of the Steve Corino Squared Circle Cafe coffee. Sponsor of the show. Friend of the show. Former ECW champion.
A legend.
Steve Corino.
A legend. Yeah.
Things that
yeah.
didn't go to plan, though.
Ooh.
This past Tuesday on NXT,
yeah.
we had a lot of plans.
Yeah, okay? Things did not
a lot of plans.
Go our way.
Let's.
What are we doing? We showing a clip or something?
Yeah, let's show a clip.
Show a clip.
Let's roll a little clip, Anthony.
Dude, mug. What? You can't bring the mug. They're gonna know it's us if anybody's.
That's a great point. That's a great point.
All right, let's go.
We gotta go.
There's no way he's there. There's no way.
All right, so here's the.
There's no way.
I'm gonna write ever.
Ever.
You write rules.
Rules.
Oh,
yeah. Don't worry about it. Here we go.
Hey, sick tits.
Yeah, it's not enough.
There's no chance. Ever-Rise Rules.
Okay, here we go.
Yeah. How do you like this Dollar King? How do you like this Dollar King? Oh, boy. You think he knows it's us?
Ski masks don't work when your name's on your shirt.
I think we've been made.
Yo, ow!
That didn't work out.
Nah.
That did not work out. We're trying to be
sometimes
a little sneaky.
You
know, we're just trying to teach Big Dollar a lesson.
Oh, you put out a diss track on us.
It's
put out a diss track on us.
And then he always parks his SUV like an animal. There's plenty of parking.
You play the music, the noise pollution, as loud as you want.
Right,
no respect for anybody.
So we're just going to go
teach him
and
a lesson.
Teach him a lesson.
Going to teach him a lesson. I don't know what the big deal was.
I mean, it was clearly vandalism.
Whoa. Vandalism?
Clearly.
No.
Yes.
There was no vandalism involved. Okay.
I mean, it was vandalism. But it serves you right.
Okay.
We're 100%
vandalism.
We're
okay.
absolutely
okay.
Look.
Right,
we don't lie to our audience.
That's
we already
fair.
Established that.
Yeah.
100% vandalism. We're gonna vandalize
yes.
your car. You wanna know why?
Because
you're
happen.
A jerk. You're a big jerk.
Yeah.
You put out a diss track on the Ever-Rise, right? But I'll tell you right now, rap is crap.
Great reference.
There's only one thing
that I
hate, and it's a bunch of crap. Rap, app
is
crap. Now.
Crap.
How do you like that?
Yeah, got that out of the way. How were you feeling? Because
I'll be honest with you.
We had the match later on in the evening, and again, didn't go according to plan.
Not great.
Let's roll that clip, Anthony, and we're going to come back and talk about that.
We really have to talk about this.
I think so.
It didn't go so well.
No, it didn't.
They are running through Ever-Rise.
Every week, another hit maker. Boom!
Why?
First of all, I thought we were going to show a clip of us, you know, getting in, Anthony.
I thought that's what, I mean, that was the highlight of the match. I thought that's what you were.
Yeah, me.
The highlight.
Getting crushed. Near death experience. This is.
Getting squished over here. The highlight?
This is great. That's great. You know, I went home last night and had one of those Epsom salt baths.
Epsom salt baths?
Yeah, whatever. You know what I'm talking about.
I do.
This stuff. Hocus pocus. It does nothing.
Nothing.
If you think it does something, it's all in your head. It's a placebo. I'll tell you right now, it does nothing.
So it didn't
the pain I'm in this morning. Did you see it?
I just saw the clip.
Dropped me right on my head, right on my dome.
Yeah, you got squished.
Yeah, I'll tell you right now. Mr. Regal, do we have no rules in this company, in the NXT? Do we have no weight classes?
Things have been chaos.
Yeah, take a look at this guy. What is he, 400 pounds?
Give or take.
400 pounds, the big doll? You might as well call him the Yokozuna.
Oh, Yokozuna.
The Yokozuna of the NXT. Yokozuna. That's who you are, big dollar.
Yeah.
You gave me the big buns, I dropped powerbomb. How do you like that, you piece of crap? I am hot. Yeah. Mr. Ricky, can we get some weight classes? Can we figure it out?
It would be nice. I mean, we got Samoa Joe.
It would be nice.
You know, trying to get things in order. But
the new sheriff. Hey, listen. The new sheriff in town, Samoa Joe, not doing nothing for the little guy. Not doing nothing for the You know what I know why? Because he's a big guy himself.
Yeah.
He likes squishing guys like
that. Squeeze on the little guy. No, we're clocking in here.
We are clocking in.
I think it is time.
Hey, we are blowing through that.
I think it is time.
What?
For
what?
My favorite segment.
What is it? What's your favorite?
Of Everrise Live. It is time for
News of the Week. Oh, yeah. News of the Week.
Bam!
This is where we talk about the news.
The news.
The rumors.
The scoops.
All the scoops.
All of it.
A lot of scoops.
All of it.
Going to be changing it up here.
A little new format.
Yeah, a little bit of new format. We're going to involve Anthony. I'm sure we will regret it.
Definitely gonna.
You know what I mean? But Anthony, you know, he's on the internet all day, bit of a nerd.
Yeah.
He sees all the news.
Yep.
All the rumors.
Yep.
So why don't you, what's on tap, Anthony?
What's the news?
Thanks for the great introduction.
Of course.
Hey, you're a great guy. Nobody
we love. We love Anthony.
We only tease because we love. Yes. You don't got to take it personally. Yes.
You got to pick on the show.
Because we love.
Pick on Anthony.
Right?
We don't pick on intern Austin.
Part of the, well, what? No.
Yet.
What?
Yet.
What? Stone Cold Steve.
What do we got, Anthony? News of the week.
Appreciate the fight.
Main event last night, or the other night, Diamond Mine debuting.
Ooh, these Diamond Mines.
The Diamond Mines.
Roderick Strong back.
Roderick Strong's back, shaved his head.
New haircut.
Shaved his head.
New attitude.
What do you think prompted him to do that? You think he was tired of styling his hair?
Well, he's probably been in there grappling in the MMAs.
Oh, these guys, they love MMA, you know, don't they, eh?
You want to be more aerodynamic.
Yeah,
you want to be able to slip out of things.
In the MMA.
You don't want your
Brazilian jiu-jitsu.
You don't want your hair getting snagged.
These guys love Brazilian jiu-jitsu. But, you think they're rolling on the mat this morning, the Diamond Mine?
Definitely. They
Here's
got,
a real question.
What's the thing called?
A gi?
A gi?
A gi?
A gi?
What do you think? A yellow belt?
Yeah.
A yellow belt? Gi?
Do they have belts?
I don't know. They must karate.
Karate,
right? MMA is all sorts of different
yeah,
disciplines.
It's mixed martial arts.
Martial arts. We're talking karate.
That's the thing.
Jiu-jitsu.
The
little
mine,
boxing, some wrestling.
Tyler Russ.
Yeah. What do you think these guys? No, go ahead. Run it down.
Malcolm Bivens.
Yeah, Malcolm Bivens. He's there.
You got Roddy Strong.
Yeah, and a new guy. A new guy. Nobody knows his name. I'll tell you what.
Looks
Malcolm
like he means
Malcolm
business,
Bivens. Does he fit in this group? I don't know. I guess they need a mouthpiece, right?
What?
That's what it's all about. He's going to be the spokesperson, the promoter for the group,
business manager. Great Boxers had Don King.
They did,
right?
So he's the Don King of the Diamond Mine.
Don King of the Diamond Mine.
I put a D on the end. Is it just mine or mine?
Mine.
Mine. So
what's
next there?
What else we got?
What else on tap? What else on tap?
We got the Great American Bash coming up in 2 weeks.
Great American
2 weeks.
2 weeks.
Adam
time.
Cole,
Live.
Kyle O'Reilly 2.
Number 2.
This is great.
MSK versus Ciampa and Thatcher.
Yeah, whatever. Yeah. Nobody cares. Tag team championships.
Yeah, that's you guys are a tag team. So
yeah,
I thought
if we're not involved. We're not talking.
I
don't
want to know nothing about it.
He wants to know why we bust his. You know what I mean?
Why?
Because he stirs the pot.
Stirs the pot.
You stir the
bear.
You poke the bear.
You poke the bear. Okay.
You poke the bear. You're gonna get bit. I don't know what to tell you, Anthony.
Okay.
I'm sitting in your little Boston Red Sox
shirt.
But
Great American Bash. You know, it's in 2 weeks.
Yeah. Very exciting time of the year, Independence
cookouts
Day.
Cookouts are a big thing,
huge
right?
Huge thing. Barbecue, a little barbecue.
I love a good cookout.
Yeah, me too.
I love a good barbecue.
I love ribs on the barbecue and in the locker room.
It's getting me.
Locker room ribs. Good time.
What?
Yeah. A little joke.
That is not a locker room food.
What are you talking about? No. I'm talking jokes.
Oh.
Ribs. Barbecue ribs.
Oh, that would be
right. Ribs in the locker. Yeah. You got to keep up. We're on the YouTube now.
Sitting in the locker room just munching down on
right
ribs, sauce all over
sausage.
Your face.
What am I wearing? A bib?
Go to sleep after.
Go to sleep.
But a good cookout?
Ribs put you to sleep, man. Like a turkey.
Maybe a tryptophan is in there.
Tryptophan?
Tryptophan.
Is that's what's in the turkey.
Sleepy, yeah. I'll
tell you, the only turkey here is Anthony. Wow.
How about
this
that?
This is great, eh? This
How
is great.
That?
The more time on the YouTube.
More time.
We don't know what day it is.
We can do
what day
we
is it, guys? Is it Thursday night? We don't know.
Who knows? Like we said, we don't know when the show's going to air.
Any update
but we
there,
do
Anthony?
Know.
No update.
No update.
No update.
But we do know that Great American Bash is in 2 weeks.
It is. In 2 weeks.
We know that we love cookouts.
Tuesday night.
I'm just putting it out there.
Yeah, we're going to maybe we do a little pre show.
Maybe we have a cookout.
Yeah,
I don't know.
Cookout. A little cookout
deals.
With the people.
Let's talk deals.
Yeah, how do you like that, Johnny Russo? Talking deals.
Talking deals.
Talking deals.
Talking, because listen, Ever-Rise Live is a hot topic right now.
It's a hot topic.
The pre-pre shows are a major success.
Oh, huge.
Cookouts are
huge.
Great.
Twitter radio?
You know, Twitter radio is another one.
We're the kings of media.
The mugs
here
are
the WWE.
Moving on WWEshop.com. They're flying off the shelves. They can't even stock them quick enough.
Yeah, about the mugs. About the mugs.
I'm going to take a sip from mine.
Yeah, you take a sip.
I'm going to get a taste.
I'm going to get my gum ready because I got something to say.
Ooh, it's time?
I got a little something to say. This is a bubble gum.
It's time for... Chew of the Week! Which means when we got a problem with you, you get a chew!
Who's on deck? I'll tell you right now. This is gum. I got to take a second.
Gotta break it's got a up. Big cue.
You know what? I love bubble gum. It's a very big underrated. Big very cube. Underrated bubble gum, you know? Wish I got a comic with it or maybe a baseball card, something.
Ooh.
But you're talking mugs. Mm-hmm. And it seems to me that the Ever-Rise has made the mug quite a popular item here.
Yeah, we
WWE.
Made it cool.
We made it
no
cool.
No question.
Right? Reinventing the way things are done.
Making hot coffee cool.
I don't know if you saw on the Monday Night Raw. A little certain somebody. Riddle. Coming out with his own mug. Bringing it on camera. Doing an entrance with it. I don't know, man. Last time I checked, we had the mug covered.
Unlock! Okay? Hey, Riddle, you got your scooter!
You're a nice guy!
We like you a lot!
We thought we were cool!
We thought we were bros!
I'll tell you right now, Mr. Riddle, you're stepping on our toes!
They're nice. You have exposed toes, maybe we step on your toes!
Yeah, how about that?
Huh?
Randy? No problems
All
with
good.
You. No problems with Randy.
Todd Smith,
no problems with Randy. Talk to your boy Riddle.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Talk him down.
I don't know. Do you have a talk show, Riddle? Why do you have a mug?
Huh?
I don't know.
Maybe we start using a scooter.
Oh, yeah. Great idea. Great idea.
On a scooter.
Yeah. You think he's in the diamond mine?
No, he's not. He's an arcade.
Well, he loves MMA.
Yeah, but he's an arcade bro.
Okay. So it was just a question.
Is he going to defect?
It's just a question.
Are you saying he's going to defect?
It was just a question. Just putting it out there. News and rumors. Chew of the Week.
Matt, really?
We got a problem with you. You get a chew.
That's what happens here.
That is what happens. You guys got a good taste today, I'll tell you right now.
I'll tell you right now.
Is it Wednesday morning? Is it Thursday
Who
morning?
Knows?
Is it Thursday evening?
Whenever
it is. Sunday? Nobody knows.
Whenever it is, we welcome the new friends of the show.
Welcome.
Whatever
guys.
Day this is.
What a
is,
platform.
To YouTube. Ever-Rise Live on YouTube. So do us a favor.
Steve Carino Cafe Coffee, pick it up.
Like the video. Just give it the old like.
Subscribe to the video.
It's just a click
to the
away.
Channel.
Okay?
Yeah.
It helps the show.
That's
what you got to do to be a friend of the show.
Smash the button.
Smash
the button. That's what I thought.
I'm tired of hearing that.
Yeah, I know.
When unbridled enthusiasm.
I'm just trying to play the game.
Guys, you don't got
to
smash it. You just got to.
Just click.
Just click on it.
Just click the like button.
With a mouse, if you're using a mouse, or with your
finger.
What
do you think? Whoa.
Whichever.
Oh, yeah. What's next?
I think we're just.
We're done.
We're going to roll on.
We're rolling.
Be a friend of the show.
Tell
like
the
show.
Tell
be a friend
tradition.
Of the mug.
What's the tradition?
Be a friend of the mug. Be a friend of the shirt. Be a friend of the Squared Circle.
What?
Cafe Coffee.
And this is what we do here
we're
on the show.
Roll on.
This is what we
tradition.
Do.
Tradition.
This is what we do.
We're going to roll the song, the
from
smash
Elias.
Hit
Elias.
From Elias.
You
Ever
know
Rise rules as we ride on out.
You know him.
Thank you for
you
tuning
love
in
him.
To Ever Rise Live.
Oh, yeah.
We will see you next week.
Maybe.
Whatever
what
day that is.
Nobody
and,
knows.
Maybe
we'll
talk
see
about
you guys. Take
we'll
it easy. Take it easy. Montreal Expos, 1994. Should have been the champions.
Should have been the champions.
What are we going to talk about? Beavers.
I don't know. Maybe.
That's strange.
Maybe.
We'll see you. What?